grandparents' love is strong and deep, filled with memories to cherish and keep.
Good morning, everyone. International Day of Elderly Persons is a special day for senior citizens all over the world, which is observed on 1st October every year. This day is celebrated annually to recognize the contribution of the elderly persons and to examine issues that affect their lives. Let's begin today's celebration by invoking God's blessing. Jia Pawar from Standard 3rd B will now lead us into prayer.
Prayer. Heavenly Father, every good and perfect gift comes from you. We thank you, Lord, for the joy and happiness, the moments of learning and the guidance and care you have brought to us through our wonderful grandparents. We truly appreciate the kind of life, love and nurturing they have given our parents. We are taught to depend on you by faith, and we are blessed with the morals and values to respect others and be concerned for their welfare. Thank you, Lord, for our lovely grandparents. Bless them always, we pray. Amen.
This day provides an opportunity to acknowledge the contribution, wisdom, dignity and needs of our grandparents and to rededicate our efforts to ensure their well-being. Grand is the world that is most suitable to our grandparents, and that's all is we can say. They are the most experienced peoples whom we have in our home and heart. Here is my friend Rida Naresponda from 2nd A to show her love and feelings towards the grandparents through the poem My Grandparents.
This poem is dedicated to all my dear grandparents. From early in the morning until I go to sleep each day, I know my grandparents love me in a very special way. Sometimes it's tea and cookies, sometimes a walk in the park, sometimes it's just a hug when I am scared in the dark. I love to hear their stories about the past and where they are from, and I know their hearts are filled for me with never-ending song. We love you all, dear grandparents.
Grandparents have ears that truly listen, arms that always hold love that's never ending, and a heart that's made of gold.
You read books.
grandparents are such a precious part of our life, and we all naturally want to spend as much time as possible with them. In the absence of our parents, they are like guardian angels watching over us during our online classes.
It is now high. The Ajayabha Ulda Kalavalana. The world tune Dole Pustamaji Aji Mirasavi Manun Chocolate and Tatmaji Azuba Majite Aji Azuban Chimaya Tiagli Pimachitaya Azuban Chi Avalti Mina Ban Clava of Vegas Bath Amcha Lala Kalpun Ahi Alam Aji Azuban Chaplet आमच्या नशिबी आहे शेवटी प्रार्थना करते देवाला सुख समृद्धी लाभू दे माझ्या आजी आजोबांना धन्यवाद
For little children, what grandparents do. Grandparents sprinkle stardust over the lives of their grandchildren. Grandparents hold their grandchildren's hands for just a while, but their hearts forever. On behalf of our headmistress, Sister Bharti, and staff, I wish good health and a happy long life to all the grandparents. God bless you all.